Hey guys, Dr. Kyle Loveless here. So what's the deal with apple cider vinegar? Everybody's talking about it. It seems to be this like new miracle thing out there. And it's really kind of funny because apple cider vinegar is very acidic. And 10 years ago, everybody was going crazy on alkalinity. We need to be alkaline. We need alkaline water. We need all this alkalinity in us. And it all really just goes with who's kind of sharing the information out there and everything else and what becomes popular. But I will tell you, apple cider vinegar is really awesome. It's something that is so simple for us to take in terms of not how it tastes, but to get at the store, and it's very inexpensive. But the health benefits are amazing, and there's so many of them. And you've probably heard some of them, everything from better digestion to helping with diabetes. I know I've seen studies on that with blood sugar, and helping with joint pains, helping with your skin. You can use it on your skin. It's just an awesome all-around thing to have at your house and to take on a daily, if not at least regular basis. Okay, and I'm gonna tell you today, I'm just gonna give you some of the top reasons why apple cider vinegar is so effective. So that benefit from apple cider vinegar is actually the acidic acid that's in there. And it's acidic. And most people's health problems aren't because they're too acidic. I know that we've been told that, but every part of our body has a different level of acidity that it needs to be at. Our skin needs to be at a certain acidity, not alkalinity, acidity. Our mouth, our mucosal linings need to be at a certain acidity, and even our gut, our digestive system. We know when we hear hydrochloric acids, we know that's our stomach acid. It's like a 2 on a pH level, 1 to 3 on a pH level. And so it needs to be a certain acidity to break down your food, to kill off bacteria and viruses and things like that that come in, that your unwanted microorganisms, in other words, and to really help you break down proteins into amino acids so you can use them in your body. And so when your stomach acid is too high, right, it's actually at a higher pH, you become sicker. You break down food less, you get more fats that don't get broken down properly, you get more proteins that don't get broken down, and it actually causes more problems in your health. So when it comes to apple cider vinegar, a tablespoon in water, 2, even for some of you, 3 times a day is awesome. And it'll help your stomach acid. It'll actually increase your stomach acid so that you break down the food better. One of the reasons it helps with blood sugar is because you're breaking down food. It actually helps your body use the food it's getting properly. It helps you break down the nutrients and minerals, helps your potassium levels by making sure you're breaking down that food properly. And that's one of the reasons it helps with things like joint pain. It helps you get the nutrients and minerals that you need so you don't have pain. It also breaks down your food so you don't get big proteins and other things into the lower GI tract or bacteria that you don't want in your lower GI tract down there, creating infections and inflammation. And that inflammation becomes systemic and it starts to cause joint pain or muscle pain or even diabetes from blood sugar issues because of the stressors that come from it. So apple cider vinegar isn't a treatment for blood sugar. It isn't a treatment for stomach acid issues like acid reflux. It isn't a treatment for joints. It is actually something you can take that helps restore the acidity of your gut, and so that your body now can do what it's supposed to do and it functions the way it's supposed to function properly, which is the definition of health. You hear me say it all the time. Health is that your body's functioning and healing all at 100%. It's the F word. If your body's working like the F word, then you're gonna actually heal. You're going to work. Your body's going to restore itself because our body's always working to get back to balance and homeostasis. So it just needs to be restored, not treated. All right. So I don't want to treat acid reflux. I don't want to treat skin issues like psoriasis and eczema and acne. I want to help restore the body so that those things aren't being produced on the skin, because then those go back to the gut and digestive health. So someone with acne, acne, eczema, psoriasis, or even constipation, diarrhea, start with apple cider vinegar. Super simple one that you can immediately start doing on your own. I know it doesn't taste great. Add some extra water if you need to, but it's very effective. Okay, so that's why apple cider vinegar is so awesome. You can use it to put on your skin. You can use it to wash your hair. It helps the acidity of your skin, which is needed for good bacterial growth that you need. Good bacteria on your skin, all right? It does the opposite of antiseptic creams and lotions that we're putting on our skin. It actually will help build up your immune response on your skin. And so it's a very amazing, simple thing you can do. So get yourself some apple cider vinegar. And if you're dealing with any of the health stuff I just talked about, and you've tried apple cider vinegar, it's not working, it's not changing what you want it to change, because again, it's not a treatment, it's helping restore your body. What that tells you isn't that apple cider vinegar didn't work. It tells you that it wasn't enough to restore your body back to full balance and homeostasis, to where you're still having symptoms. So that's where you need to investigate more. To investigate more, I'd highly recommend going to a doctor that's gonna help you investigate. Not someone's gonna write you a script. Not someone that's just going to give you a therapy or something else. Someone that's going to help investigate where the cause is. And so go to queencityhealthcenter.com. We do that for you. That's what we do. We test, we evaluate, we figure out what is actual cause. If you don't live in Charlotte, hey, go to thewellnessway.com. There's Wellness Way clinics all over the country that do an amazing job. We don't guess, we test is the motto, because we want to figure out where is the inflammation, where is the stressor coming from, what can we do to restore the body, not cover up symptoms or just block pathways in your body so that you get symptom changes, but actually get your body back to health and healing so that you don't need to take these medications for the rest of your life. Cool? All right. Hey, you guys have an awesome day, and we'll talk to you next time.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching this video. If you wanna connect with us and learn more, we're constantly shooting videos. We actually have a blog as well, and we have a website where you can learn so much more. If you want help with your health, you can actually connect with us, come into our clinic, or jump on a phone call with us and see if we can help you. To do that, go to the links below in the information area and click those areas, and then you can move forward and see how we can actually address and help you with your health issues as well.